Top talent, but today in a new team. How's he going to get on? Well, follow it with us, and it's live. Welcome to you all. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and welcome to you all to Premier League football again. The opening game coming right up. Watford in our game today play Liverpool. Well, you want width and you want quality in the width, and probably they've got that with this new acquisition.
Well, I think so, and the one player that would be pleased to see him arrive is the centre-forward, because I think he can expect better service now from a lad that does swing in good crosses.
If we're looking for energy in midfield, which I think the manager is, from what we've been talking to him about, and a new signing today with that in mind, I guess.
Yeah, I thought they'd looked a bit short, a bit flat, actually, in midfield previously, and he's a creative player as well.
Here's Watford, and this is how they're going to line up. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yep, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
First half about to begin. Nathaniel Clyne. Now Sadio Mane. Here's Clyne. Good defending. Roberto Firmino. Jordan Henderson. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. That's good support play from his teammates. I don't think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing. Not cleverly. Now Brown. Attacking now. Corona. Here's Brown. Cleverly. A real chance here. Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Emre Can. Adam Lallana. Can. Return pass. Here's Nathaniel Clyne. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. And they've cut it out. Sebastian Prödl. Guiding it through. It could be a chance. That is the first goal, and it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right. Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground, and he's seen some reward for it down there now.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 8, Tom Cleverley.
Roberto Firmino. Cleverley. Corona. That's good movement forward here. Henderson. Cleverley. Now Brown. In quickly. Could be dangerous. Nodded back across goal. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Corona. Now Brown. Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And in he goes with the tackle. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half. Here's Brown. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Roberto Firmino. Now Lallana. Now with Mane. Henderson! He's blocked the shot well. He can cut it back now. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser. The manager turns away in disgust. He expects his man to tuck that one away and get his team on level terms.
Joel Matty. Nathaniel Clyne. Emre Can. Henderson.
Lallana.
An advantage for Liverpool. The ref blows for the free kick.
It could be it.
He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
We really wanted to have a good look at Liverpool today, knowing that they've got the potential in their team to really be successful this season. At the moment, none of that potential is coming to the surface. Half-time approaching and they're trailing still. Adam Lallana. It goes out wide again. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It's confident and it's classy really, but it is a bit of a gamble for the player who's still in possession. Something on now. He's got his shot off now. Oh, it's a post.
getting forward well as a team now.
Tom Cleverley. Here's Brown.
2 minutes and it's on.
I say the defender took a chance and got away with it. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
Oh, well, there weren't many chances in that first half, Alan, but the breakthrough has been made.
Yep, it does have the look of a match that maybe is going to be decided by just the one goal. It's not been full of chances, that's for certain.
And we've got another 45 minutes to go, and set your watches, off we go.
Good forward play from them. Tackle here.
Corona.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's Mane. Roberto Firmino. Jordan Henderson.
Corona. Cleverley.
Well, the news has been confirmed from Old Trafford. Manchester United have completed the signing.
Well, it went on for a few weeks, a lot of negotiations by the sound of it, but in the end, about £70 million, maybe money well spent.
Clava, Joel Matti,
attacking well here, to level it up now,
and that is the post he's hit, and it's a goal kick. Henderson. Adam Lallana. It's looking good, this move. Neatly intercepted. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. And it's now with Liverpool. Jordan Henderson. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the...
He's had a go here!
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but he was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Number 19, Sadio Mane, to be replaced by number 5, Jorginho Corona, and number 11, Mohamed Salah.
Adam Lallana. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. And it's now with Liverpool. Nathaniel Clyne. Klaver.
Quick passing from Liverpool to open up the opposition if they can.
Challenges for the ball. Nice interplay between the two of them. Corona.
That's an excellent cross.
Adam Lallana.
Well, that tackle is... just change the emphasis of this passage of play. They're on the front foot now.
Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. Corona. And in he goes with the tackle. Wijnaldum. What about about Liverpool's next game?
They're playing Crystal Palace in the next match, and I don't think they'll find too many obstacles in the way.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Henderson on the move and able to cut out the pass. Henderson. Adam Lallana. It's Salah now.
Let's see what the ref's going to do.
Roberto, great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Henderson. That's good movement forward here. Adam Lallana. In quickly. Pereira. Roberto Firmino. Coutinho. And the whistle is gone. Because the assistant flag for offside. Coutinho.
Moving forward with
slip through. He's through here. He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out. And that will be Liverpool's throw in. Jordan Henderson. Jorginho Wijnaldum. It's Coutinho. This is not looking good for Liverpool. The minutes tick on, they continue to trail. Thought they would do better than this in the second half, but they're still struggling in this match.
With good vision.
Now this looks promising. Got to be. Ah, fantastic goal. Well, they've extended their lead in this game, and the gap between these two sides is reflected now on the scoreline. They all count the same, but he won't ever get an easier one.
No, I don't think so. That he was there, right place, right time.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. Starting at 2-0. Milner. Well, I like the look of this attack. Roberto Firmino. Now Brown. Adam Lallana. Roberto Firmino. Well, there's still time if they can get this goal. Joel Matip. Milner. There's some potential in this move. Nathaniel Clyne. He's kept it out. A fine header. Better save.
Yeah, he couldn't have connected any better with the header. And really good agility from that keeper. He probably gets to the point where the strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper
trying to get the ball in behind. Looking for Coutinho in the centre. And they're sending the goalkeeper up for the corner. Liverpool are going to make an alteration to their lineup from the bench. Number 15, Daniel Sturridge. And the decision is a corner here. And in it goes. Matip! Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on, it might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance that.
It's finished here. First weekend of the season, a great way to start it. They've won and they've really looked the real deal for first 90 minutes. Long way to go, of course.
Oh, an awful long way to go, but what a start. The players trudging off the pitch, they'll be hopeful of good things this season.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork. Good position, guiding it through. It could be a chance. It could be a chance here for Liverpool. Something on now. But he's shut off now. Oh, it's a post. Attacking well here. To level it up now. With good vision. Now this looks promising. Got to be.